Hey, Pete. Who's your friend?
She is Anna. She is new to DC.
Where are you from?
I am from a small town.
Now it's your turn. Listen.
Where are you from?
I am from a big city. Speak and say your city.
Welcome to DC.
Thank you.
I'm Jonathan. I'm in apartment B4.
I am in apartment C2. Marsha is my roommate.
I know Marsha. She is nice.
And I am in apartment D7.
Now it's your turn. Listen.
Welcome to DC.
Speak and say your city.
Listen.
Thank you.
Speak.
I have to go now.
Oh.
Remember to call Marsha at work. Tell her you're here.
Right. Thanks, Pete. Nice to meet you.
You too. Bye.
Bye.
Now it's your turn. Listen.
I have to go now.
Speak.
Listen.
Nice to meet you.
Speak.
Apartment C2, here I come.
Hey, Pete. Who's your friend?
She is Anna. She is new to DC.
Where are you from?
I am from a small town.
Welcome to DC.
Thank you.
I'm Jonathan. I'm in apartment B4.
I am in apartment C2. Marsha is my roommate.
I know Marsha. She is nice.
And I am in apartment D7. I have to go now.
Oh.
Remember to call Marsha at work. Tell her you're here.
Right. Thanks, Pete. Nice to meet you.
You too. Bye.
Bye. Apartment C2, here I come.
No. No.
No. To have met and talked to someone.
Remember. Remember.
Remember. To have or keep an image or idea in your mind of something or someone from the past.
Roommate. Roommate.
Roommate. A person who shares a room, apartment, or house with someone else.
Work. Work.
Work. The place where you do your job.